What's the job?
Kill confirmed. Special forces won't know what it took.
One by EKIA.
We're winning this.
Ready.
Requesting CUAV tasking.
Enemy down. Chucking 9 back.
Enemy UAV above. Enemy RCXD in your AO. RCXD in your AO.
Down.
beast to work.
CXD in your AO. Enemy. Nearly in the back. Enemy UAV above. Multiple hostile UAVs operating. Time's nearly up. Finish strong. Hostile RCXD spotted.
Okay guys, so that was my first match. I just realised that my mic was on mute if you didn't hear me. And to today we're going to be playing zombies. Oh, I'm such an idiot. My mic was muted. Oh. Okay, but guys, that was my first match. I was playing that without sound, just so you could hear. No, what's that? Okay, I would recommend this 16 and over. Okay, gauntlet. Okay. Oh, really? We have to be the woman, don't we? I'm gonna do custom because I can just do a little bit of modification. Actually, no, I'm just gonna show you IX, okay? So. Way more points. So, I need guns set from my guns. Okay, guys, this is gonna be quite a while, so I'll grab a packet of sweets. Okay, I'm gonna skip this. Okay, because this is scary. When it says I can skip it anyway. Okay, then it skipped. This bit is scary. This bit I was just coming on would have been 18 and over. Just to let you know. And also, I kind of don't like it. And I'm only 10.
Hold on, this does not feel like a dream. Are we actually here?
Baby,
the fire is dead! You're a sweet trade!
Look, what a smell right here.
Stab, twist, and dead. We need to explore every inch of this place. I don't want to spend 1 minute longer in this puke-soaked arena than I absolutely have to.
A contender calls the champions of Raw.
Okay, these are quite hard.
Let's put on a good show for my adoring fans.
Okay, so now what we're going to do is what we're going to call it, lads. We are going to call it, we're going to summon the champion.
Calls the champion of Danu.
Champion Danu.
It just feels wrong to be honest for us.
Oh, thanks. You people are sick.
The champion of Danu is slain.
So I think there's another champion station down here.
At least the walls still have our backs and our bullets. You dropped something.
I'm gonna put the one to the left.
These things go through ammo fast. But it's glory while it lasts.
Stop flirting with the gun, alright?
I understand the joy Diego gets from this. Even if I do not get it.
Is this too much gun for me? No, this is just right. Every damn time.
Bye-bye.
Looks like the whole galaxy's in there. Is that where the guns come from? Chakrams are powered up. I hope they realize that'll stain the tile. Not great for the pipes either. Way to ruin a perfectly good water feature.
Yes, up here.
Guns from walls. This will never feel normal.
Ready, guys?
A contender calls the champions of Zeus!
Somebody help me chop this one down!
The champions of Zeus are slain!
Oh, that went straight to my amygdala!
The champion of Odin! The champion of Odin is slain!
Chakrams already? So am I.
What the hell was in that? Kerosene and castor oil? Okay, you golden, sadistic son of a bitch. Not only am I going to jump through all the hoops, I'm going to entertain your damn followers while I do it.
I need to try and find the ball.
sucks.
Turns kind of slow, doesn't she? Give her a bigger driver gear, maybe offset the teeth. She could shred 10 heads a second.
Feed the ultra!
Start something you can't finish! Connected to the one here?
You're wearing a little more makeup than usual, Guardians. In all honesty, I think it only detracts from your natural beauty.
Didn't ask your opinion, Diego. Your face painted is an improvement. You should put more on. If you can't find any more paint, use some manure. You just made my shit list, pal. Looks like the Pharaoh's trying to buy his way into heaven. Reminds me of someone.
Max ammo.
Just fucking die! Not bad, Box. Not bad at all.
Double points.
Oh, you can hear the bloodlust and the roar of the crowd. Oh, they are dubbing it. It's just a big cockfight to them.
I understand you now. I'm sorry, Shaw. From time to time, your English phrasing is...
Another jumping team! There is only so much left.
The deed is done! A prize to be claimed! A mission is fled!
This one's a beast.
Shatter their will!
Neither of them wear armor.
Same way again.
That artifact the priest had, I have seen its like
the
before.
Contender demands another!
I fold it in half and feed it to him. May he shit it out sideways. Scarlet, I know of your father's experiences with the supernatural firsthand.
Bonus points.
I know of his resolve. I believe he is still alive.
Resolve? Right. Let me tell you something, Bruno. I'm the only reason he didn't squander the entirety of the family fortune on his stupid fucking adventures.
Insta-kill.
Getting a bit sloppy now.
They are immune to the flame. This is not fair.
Okay, Shaw. This sure looks like history. That's one of your specialties, right? History? Even if it's just because you're older than Methuselah.
Yes, yes. Make a joke about my age. How very droll. History is indeed one of my specialities. This is a gladiatorial arena. Not sure where.
They want to get to me. They're gonna have to work for it.
Always.
Trying to kill us. I think he wants us to win.
If I run out of ammo and die, won't I just wake back up in that cave?
Yeah, will I?
Hello, great beyond! My ammo situation's getting a bit dodgy. Anything you want to do about that,
Wow.
Tiger, tiger, burning bright, spare me your unholy bite.
Questions and I'll tell you no lies. Did you see what I did?
Keep sending these guys. I'll keep putting them down.
If I run out of bullets, perhaps I should become a spear. Nope, today is a bullets kind of day. Oh, this blood, decapitation, dismemberment.
Oh.
This must be a trip down memory lane for you, Bruno.
The violence of my past. The past. This is a fight for survival.
The challenge is finished. Another awaits.
If you're looking for a chew toy, you picked the wrong brick.
Thank you. I don't think that's for me. Who wants it?
Carpenter.
Finally earned your strike.
Bonus points.
That scratch you gave me had better not get infected or... Yeah!
Bonus points.
Can somebody please watch my rear? Not you, Diego.
I have a weapon, yes. Fires bits of metal, makes big holes. Hmm? Nice. You know, I'd get even more headshots if these wankers could just walk properly.
I am not Cat Chow.
You're an expert on ancient languages.
Did you notice the writings carved upon the floor when we arrived?
To be perfectly honest, I was a little preoccupied with the massive occult ritual unfolding around us. The last thing I was interested in was the fucking floor!
Insta-kill.
What's up with the blue ones? You seem to be avoiding us. Found the carotid artery. You know what? You can send as many of those as you want.
Close, my friend. I would not like you to lose another eye. Or any other parts of your anatomy.
Appreciate it, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky.
I am nearly out of ammo.
Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of you.
Double points.
I die here. Do I really die? I'll be keeping this.
First you, then whoever stole my clothes and painted me like some Celtic streetwalker.
Need to grab more cartridges. These won't last long.
How are you such an amateur at this? You come from where the good stuff comes from. Didn't you ever lick a frog? Action and
okay.
Reaction!
Guys, what I need to do is that I need to try and find, what is it, like a workbench or something. And create the bars and bowl.
Complex bootcamp. I'm sorry, my tongue just fell at me.
Their sound triggers memories. Right now, I'm remembering the reptile, the forest zoo.
You just messed with the wrong gladiatrix. Watch me die.
Okay, guys. Come here. Come here. Mayor.
So, you ready to tell me what happened to your eye? I am still curious, Shaw.
Well, you know what curiosity did to the cat, Bruno, It wasn't pleasant. Especially not the case I was. Ghastly fisted.
Okay, so people have got more kills than me. People have got more headshots than me. I've got people who've got one more couple more in front of me, and someone's cut more down to me.
Fucking ghouls are everywhere!
Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I'll see you guys later. Now I am signing out.